people that show up here eventually will take over all of DC and he'll have no choice but to resign. Okay, thank you. Peace out. Keep fighting. We will win. Democracy demands participation.
Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me?
Every once in a while we get a little lazy and don't do as much, but we say, well, we gotta go, and it's a four-hour drive, but we wanted to come here and show support, and we're glad it's a good turnout.
History has its eyes on you, a quote from Hamilton, and I think Donald Trump should remember that history has its eyes on him. So he should remember that when making political decisions.